He hits me in the body, and I go, no, Pac-Man, you didn't feel that. You get warm, you won't feel it. More, hits me with another shot. I said, I gotta take 12 rounds of this shit.
What? Vinny.
Nuts, but uno más. All right, my guy. Nice, thank you. You stay strong.
Vinny. This is the Atlantic City Boxing Hall of Fame weekend. What are your greatest memories fighting here in Atlantic City?
When I knocked out David Rosenblatt's ass. When I knocked him on the third round, that was a highlight. That was a good one. He had it coming. I didn't stop. He had it coming. That was a good one. It's so funny, like, when I think about that. Life is so crazy. You know, I say it every day. But it literally was half the crowd was Italians from Jersey, and the other half of the crowd were Jews from New York City. It was almost hysterical, you know, because Rosenblatt was Jewish, and you know, I don't play off that because I'm not into races, and, you know, that's not my, yeah. I mean, everybody, we're all people. That's an ugly thing. Like, I'm not into that whatsoever. And but it was freaking funny. You see these guys who, like, I'm talking about that Jewish, like, religion stuff with the hats on, and then you got the Gavon Italians on that. Like, totally two different classes of people. It was freaking hysterical. And I'm glad I knocked him out. One more.
What is your favorite moment?
When I won my first world title.
Yeah.
All
right.
And I was the last fighter in the history of boxing to fight 15 rounds. And I got my ass kicked. But I went, I stayed the distance, you know. I knew it was my second fight against Hogan. I just couldn't make the weight. I was 13 pounds overweight the day before the weigh-in. And I was on the Atlantic City boardwalk, up and down, in plastics and sweatsuits. And I finally made the weight, but the next day I was dead. And he was sharp as a tack, and he laid one on me. Hector Macho Camacho, I loved your father. Was the bomb, man. He was the bomb. I fought him, but he was awesome. He really was, and he was a funny motherfucker to have around. I wanted to tell you this first before I go any further. Good news, bad news. Good news is, I'm not gonna be as long as Bobby Chaz or Amanda Holyfield. Bad news is, I like to swear. Okay, one more.
One more question.
Dude, let's go, bro.
What's your favorite wine?
I have my own wine out. Five times, motherfucker. Five times. My wine's good, too. It's good. I really got a red wine, a white wine, and a champagne. And they kick ass. They're really good. Yes. Nah, they were all tough. But hit me the hardest was Duran, like, by far. He hit me and it was like Roy Jones was just fast as lightning. But this guy, when he hit, it would like boom, like a normal punch is like. Most people like this. Duran was like, boom. Like, holy, I gotta take 12 rounds of this. Yeah, and I fought him when he was 40. He was even older. You know, he had to hit harder when he was 30 or 29. Yeah, amazing. All right, let's do one more. One on us. Bam. All right. Persistence and determination. Work hard and don't quit. Four reasons why I won 5 world titles. Peace and love, everybody.